Hello, hello, mga friends! Siyempre, nandito pa rin tayo sa Rodeo Drive. Hindi ko sila kilala, pero makisabay na rin sa kanila para kunwari hindi tayo mag-isa. Ano kayang kinakain nila? Naku, I'm sure mas masarap pa ang pansit sa Malabon.
Pasisyaran pa lang labanan, ha?
O, lakad doon, tapos sabay balik dito. Siyempre, dapat ang kamay sa baywang. O, pilingera lang. Uy, nakatingin sila. Finally, may viewers na ako.
It's 7:30 in the evening and this is the best part. The best part is, ako matutulog sa kotse. Sa totoo lang, no? I actually want to drive far, far away and live in the car for a week or two. Or pwede ring matulog sa street with the other folks just to experience what they go through in life. Matulog sa kalsada, I don't mind that at all.
Weh, yung totoo.
I have everything in this bag. Meron ako dalang kumot at unan, kaya matutulog na ako. Hanap tayo ng place, a better parking, na safer.
By the way, just a safety reminder, don't hold your phone when driving. Make sure you use a phone mount or a phone holder so you can still focus on the road.
Pagdungo ko sa labas, nakita ko, wow, ang ganda ng takip silim. Sabayan na yan ng OPM song! Uy, nag-emote!
Tahimik ang puso ko. Bawat sandali
hanggang kita. May mumu yata. Ano ko nakatulog? Morning! I just woke up. Grabe, antok na ako kagabi.
I love you, Sabado, pati na rin Linggo. Hintay ka lang, Jollibee, nandyan ako.
We are at my favorite place on earth. Uy, someone looks familiar. Best friend! Ikaw ba yan? Pumapayat ka! Ay, pabili po. Gusto ko po niya ng Jolly Spaghetti, a bucket of chicken, tsaka po yung burger steak. Gusto ko po yun eh. Ay, pakidagdag po ng palabok. At tsaka kung may halo-halo po kayo dyan, pakiano na rin.
And 3 mango pies. That's it? Yeah?
Ay, wait lang. Ayusin natin ang camera para maganda habang kumakain.
Uy, ano yan? Isang linggong hindi kumain?
Wala nang ligo-ligo. Dire-diretso na. Aura pa more!
Sinuwerte sa parking. We are right at our next destination.
One thing you can't miss when in LA is the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, or LACMA. Since its opening in 2008, this urban light has been a symbol of the city. This is a large-scale assemblage sculpture located at the entrance of the museum. It goes on every day at dusk and blinks off every day at dawn. It has not missed a single night since it opened.
Uy, ate, kanina ka pa umaura dyan, ha? Ako naman!
Grabe, wala pa akong ligo.
Rarely do we get the chance to sit with ourselves and reflect. As cliché as it may sound, it's always about the journey and never really about the destination. I have traveled alone so many times, and one thing I've proven, there are many lessons to learn along the way. Life is too short to be afraid about uncertainty. Fly. The real adventure that matters is when you direct life to your heart.